Several times a year, Morocco is filled with the rhythm of street festivals featuring award-winning musicians from around the world. So get ready now to enjoy a fusion of world music, Moroccan, Mediterranean, Armenian, and Latin rhythms woven together through improvisation. Get ready to listen, dance, and move to the music of Matbuka Groove.
Festival of Arts. There's a bunch of paintings here. I hope you enjoyed that. Look at that. Oh my god, Sabrina's here. That's crazy. I really like this one though, because it's like a tile. I don't want to touch it. I wanted to touch it, but. How you guys doing? There's more booths over here. I kind of just want to go back and dance. Most important question, Brandon. Have you got a pin for festival yet? Not yet. Me too. I'm out of breath. I really like this one. Oh, I didn't buy anything. It's actually a exclusive. It's an exclusive print for. What's it called? I'm blanking. Pass holders. Only pass holders can get that. Any goofy prints? I did see one, actually. Goofy prints?
Yeah.
Right over there?
Yeah.
There we go. Let's go check it out. Here's a Goofy. Hold on. I have to go over this way. I kind of just want to go back and dance. Oh. I really just want to go back and dance. Would it be okay if this was just a... Hello, Arta. Get a Sleeping Beauty print for Sabrina? I totally would. If I could. Okay, no, they're doing like an actual show now. I was going to, but... The guy's up front right now. It would be inappropriate. Unless he calls people over. Hold on. They have a lot of great food. They might arrest you. Nah, I'm fine. I'm not a climbing Mexican walls or... That came out weird. You know, the thing, the little temple that they climbed? That's what I meant. Nothing. We're gonna move on from that comment. I like this one. I like all these pink ones. That's the Jungle Cruise. Pirates of the Caribbean. Wait, Pirates of the Caribbean. You go to the park with... It's not too busy, actually. To be honest. It's not that bad. Everybody who's in here, do me a favor. Hit that thumbs up button for me. That's the next video. I got banned from Disney. Hey, if I got banned from Disney, I might get 800,000. If I get banned from Disney, I might get 800,000 views, but I mean, I wouldn't be able to make any more videos. But that's not fun. It's really dark. Hopefully you guys can see me. Is that better lighting? I don't know. The reason why I'm walking down this way is because there's not that many people here. Video of Brandon being dragged from the park would be awesome. Just the last one. Because you would just have to move to Paris. I mean, Disneyland Paris sounds nice. There's a lot of food here. I did try two things. Kind of on a budget right now, so I didn't try all the things. But I tried a couple, and they're gonna be in Monday's video. I'm glad that I'm finally back at the park. Hey, Sabrina, read Lisa's comment. Just saying. More Sabrina videos. More Sabrina videos. I like this one. Look at it, it's cute. I like that one. Minnie busting out of a painting. I'm trying to live stream and do this at the same time. I almost tripped over an easel. Oh, these are my favorite. I don't know if you guys are into steampunk or not. It's really cool. I haven't even been, I've been filming today. What you think we watched Brandon just for his... Hey, it's blue, not purple. All right. I think there's a little bit more down. Yeah, more Brandon and Sabrina. America, America, at least I know I'm free. What? By the way, just so you're aware, I know! I know they like you more! Just so you're aware, Friday, I'm not doing a live stream like I did with, okay, we like the dancing, but the singing not so much. It is blue. The film. No doubt we like Sabrina more. Wow! Just kidding. No, sorry. I can't get a thought out. Friday, I'm going to be announcing in whatever video I put up the winners to the giveaway that was at the beginning of January for the Simpsons. People are taking pictures. Why? There is stuff down here. Oh, here we go. I made it down this way. I literally ran from the China Pavilion all the way back there. Just so I could, hey, I got a person in my live stream. And then I stared at him on accident because I saw him photobombing me. Art walk. See, there's stuff at the festivals that they're just claiming. is...
Oh, my leg's off.
I almost got trampled by a kid. Well, wouldn't I trample the kid? Okay. But there's stuff here that they're like, hey, this is part of the art festival. And I'm like, hey, it's here all year round. Stop claiming it to be part of the art festival. What I was referencing back there was a little choo-choo train. They called it an art walk, and I'm just like, but the train is here all the time. All right, once I get over to China, I'm gonna end the live stream because I need to finish the World Showcase for what's going on with Festival of the Arts. See, that's why I have so many cuts in my videos. You'll go live. Cuisine. I wanted to try that over there, but budget. I'll go show you what it is, though. I might get it in another video. Yeah, I don't know what happened to it. I might re-upload it, because I did post it, and then it got deleted somehow. YouTube's been really weird lately. I didn't mean to delete that video. I didn't even click the delete button. It just, I looked, and it wasn't there. But I'm going to re-upload it eventually. What's your fave thing in Epcot? Hi, Callie. Mine was Soarin', but nothing compared to Flight of Passage. I know it's an Animal Kingdom. My favorite is probably Big Mint Test Track, or just the fact that there's a lot of food and drinks. Probably the foods and the drinks. But I wanted to get this. It is a jumbo chocolate chip cookie. But look at the... Wait, where'd it go? Don't take my stuff, please. Where'd it go? There. $5.50 for a cookie? I don't know. I might get it a different day, but not today. See, when I had my... When I had my G7X, which I have in my pocket, I could just leave it. Do it for the cookie. Do it for the buy. But if a person had four kids, now that's a reasonable thing, Mark. If somebody had four kids, they could split it up and it'd be totally worth it. But for one person, I don't know. It's a cookie. Like, it's cute, but it's a cookie. Sabrina, do you have to say things that make them like you more than me? Dubs. Stop stealing my viewers. Instagram.com/sassysabs. Okay, well, if she wants it, then she needs to come here with me and vlog with me for you guys and come get the cookie. Oh, put you on blast. No, I think it'll still be here when we do come. Because my birthday's coming up soon. And that's in February 12th. Why'd I get this accent? I don't know. Is it warmer now? It was cold. No, I'm wearing a leather jacket. It's still cold. It's not like freezing like it was, but it's cold. All of Epcot. I wouldn't block you, Mark. I would buy one for you, then probably steal it back and eat it. Oh, I wouldn't even give it to her. I'd just eat it right away. That's where you're wrong, Oki. You just gotta eat it right away. My birthday's coming up in... Is there a day after today in January? No. My birthday's coming up in 12 days, and I'm excited. Here's China. It's also going to be the Lunar New Year. The Lunar New Year. Chinese Lunar New Year. Let's go into the temple. I think it's a temple. Yeah, it's midnight right now, and I have school tomorrow. Worth watching this stuff. Don't worry, I'm going to be going off soon, because I need to focus. Well, going to be 19. No!
Why don't we take a picture anyways? Yeah, take a picture.
I mean, you're cool. Thank you for staying up. But don't worry, I'll be done soon. Just walking into the temple right now, because I love the ceiling. Oh no, are they gonna block me off? I just wanna see the ceiling. Hi. Oh, come in. Thank you. I thought he was gonna block me off. All right, you ready for the coolest thing ever? Yeah, Sabrina made that. There's like nobody in here. There's like no. To answer your question, if you're still here, the person who asked, it's not busy. But these are like the types of places that I like to just go and relax and get away from it all. Because it's very quiet and peaceful. Alright. Do you guys want to see around the museum? Yes? Aww, it's a cute woolly. Alright. Look. Showing off Shanghai in here. I want to go there. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff for Shanghai Disney too. Well, here's a little layout of Shanghai Disney. Yeah, it's so quiet. Like, it's eerily quiet for Disney. Like, I'm alone. Except for that, like, one couple that literally just left. Or they're coming over here. Never mind. This is all Shanghai.
Yeah, so you still have your Sean t-shirt, bro.
Jack. Alright. Exodonius? Ugh. All right, guys, I'm gonna go finish up this Festival of the Arts vlog. Sam borrowing it. What do you say? Steal something. I didn't even see that. Yeah, no problem. Thank you for watching. Okay, guys, I'm gonna close it. Make sure, if you haven't yet, to hit that thumbs up button. Oh, also, babe, they're gonna think that we literally have a daughter. I won't even say what I'm talking about. Go draw your fish. Oh, wait, are you who I think you are? Did we meet today? I think we met today. All right, guys. My name's Brendan Gozwar. And I leave you with peace, love, unity, and respect. See you Friday. Bye, guys.
Morocco gal.